What's up, guys? A Lost One Game here, and welcome back to Whip the Vote. So, let's see. We have enough votes for this. I don't really need to bother too much with anything else, do I? DeWitt, strongly in opposition. So, anybody that might be able to. I'm trying. I kind of want to, like, at least try and get some people to join me. Someone that has a caucus that I can get under my boot. And I keep forgetting the people that have the caucuses. Okay. Still can't get anything on this guy. Nothing at all. Okay. Still nothing. Still digging. Wait, what the frick just happened? I had enough votes to kill. Oh my god, I did so bad. I had enough votes in the beginning to let this go, and I lost it. I lost the vote. This is ridiculous. You mean to tell me I lost the freaking vote now? I lost it. After the writers and everything else that they put on there, I lost it because of that. Okay. I don't even know at this point. We lost. I shouldn't have tried to do it. I messed myself up in the process. God dang it, man. That music just got really crazy in omens. Let's see. Any seats that we have possibly taken? I always have to save this guy in California. Okay, actually, he's fine this time around, apparently. This guy's gonna lose. I don't know if I really can try and save him. But he is very loyal. I do need you to win, though. I need you to win. And I need, you're already winning, but I still need you to win more. Win more. You're already winning, I don't need to. Ooh, I can get a Democrat in Florida. Let's do it. Maryland, you're already winning. I guess I'll pledge to you, since you and your caucus aggravate me. You get them on ours. Pennsylvania, don't really care who wins that one, because it's ours anyway. Let's see. I pledge funds to you. You do vote by conscience, so maybe that might be good for you. Idaho, you're already winning this, but I'll definitely put one in there. Oh, I need to make sure this guy wins, because I have the dirt on him. And he's a loyal member. So let's make sure he stays in office. Yes. Wyoming, we're fine there, but I'll pledge to him as well. Connecticut, you don't care as much. Actually, that guy is, like, pretty loyal. Maybe. And again, this guy has lobby funds, so, I mean, I don't know. I don't think we need to bother with him then at this point, because he's working with the lobby. I need to make sure this guy doesn't lose. Which is almost impossible sometimes. I don't know why that guy's always, like, at the freaking end of his ropes every time. What's with the lobbies? What's with the lobbies here? Oh, I need you. I need you to win. Yeah, I'm gonna have to make him win. Because he's under my foot, so I need him. I don't have many dirts. I don't have much dirt on anybody, so I need to make sure I can get as many of them as I can. Alright, I did pledge to you. You voted against me, therefore you deserve to be voted out. I'm just gonna give him some more funds just to make sure he wins. And then I'm still gonna make sure you win, because I have dirt on you as well. And then I think that's about it. I think that's. I'll make sure you win as well. Because I need you to win, because you are loyal to the party, I guess. Maybe if I can get some more conscience people in the Republican Party, that might help me as well. Maybe I could try and sway some elections there. That might help me. You're a party guy. You're a caucus guy. You vote against me anyway. You'd vote against me one way or the other, so I don't really know how to really change anything about that. Alright, so I think I need to pledge to you, don't I? You voted against me, therefore you're voted out. Every time. Oh, shoot. I didn't notice this guy was losing. Crap. I'm gonna have to pull back funding from somewhere. I was just barely able to get him back in the seat. I'm gonna have to take your funding back. I'm sorry. You're already winning. I need to... What was that seat I was losing? Missouri? Not Missouri. It wasn't Missouri. It was... What seat was I losing? North Dakota? No. South Dakota? No, not South Dakota. I thought there was a seat that I was just losing that I was trying to pledge money on. Georgia? New Jersey? Oregon? Where the frick was it? Idaho? Was it Idaho? I kind of lost track now at this point. This is bad. I can't remember where I just was losing seats at, and now I'm gonna lose the seat. Now I'm gonna lose the seat and just be like, oh yeah, I forgot totally what was going on at this point. God dang it, I hate when I do this. There's one seat that I swear to God I was just losing, and I can't... I don't even know which one it was. Whatever. Let's do it. We should win the majority right now, right? We gained 5 seats. 31. We should have no problem. Exactly. Passing. I'm done. I can't even. I'm gonna get fired now. I'm gonna get fired now. This is ridiculous. Look at all the Democrats that have just gone the other way. Look at them. Look at him. He votes with his conscience. His district isn't as important. That didn't. Nothing helped. Okay, so his party. I wasn't gonna win this vote anyway. Yeah, there's nothing I can do there. There's nothing I can do. Yeah, whatever. Whatever. I don't even know what to do anymore. Nothing I can do. Yeah, I'm gonna get fired now. Yep. What am I supposed to do when there's, like, so many votes already going against me? What can I do at that point? What am I supposed to do? I can force his submission with the Dark Secret. Okay. And I can force him to vote with me. Oh my god, this is ridiculous at this point, man. Smith. His conscience. Oh my god. What am I supposed to do here? He's not gonna join me. I can't. The lobby is killing me with this one. It has nothing to do with freaking conscience. It's just the freaking lobby right now. That's all it is. The lobby is flooding money, and therefore people just want this. You can't create jobs on the Sun Green Energy Tax Act. What is this bill? We have 31 people in this freaking party, and this is dumb. This is so dumb. Like, I don't even understand at this point. This is just stupid. Montgomery, I will get you eventually. I'm gonna get fired. This is my last time again. I'm gonna get fired. Yep. And I'm fired. Great. Well, I'm out again. Made it 16 this time. But I'm going to end it here, guys, and I'll see you in the next one. If there is a next one, I don't know. I might give up now. Yeah.